So we are almost over and bidding adieu to 2022. 2022 had some great journey for each one of us. We waited for this beautiful soul connect. Some waited for some great jobs. Some got anxious. Some were heartbroken. Some waited to get that connect, that special connect. And some waited for someone to come back home. Some waited for some luxury trip. All these questions were unheard. We waited to connect with someone at a very soul level. I have calculated this, how it was 2022. Why could you not connect to that one person and the situation in 2022? Will you be now in 2023? For that, go and check in the bio. I have given it in the serial order. What you need to do is you need to count your date of birth, bring it down to single number. The complete detail has been given there in the comments. Right? Claim it with your date of birth for us to let you know whether you're going to get any yes in 2023 or not. Come on, show your love. Buddha bless.